Gorsh, your sweet voice is music to my ears. Gorsh.